tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower. Hey vlog!
Hi vlog!
Opening today!
Is that it?
Vocal rehearsal.
Is that it?
Hey, vlog.
Oh, yay!
Vlog, I need your help. Find something that rhymes with "Will I get those legs uncrossed?"
What? Oh.
It's not as explicit.
Yeah, I need something that's not explicit. Not explicit, please.
Yes, we don't want to scar the kids. Yeah. Okay, bye, vlog. Love you.
So we just finished vocal rehearsal with Jane, even though today is Monday, and we usually do vocals on Tuesdays, but actual rehearsal, not complaining about it. Today is a month from opening. Everyone's a little panicking, but I think we got this rehearsal done, and we had Nikki help us a lot better about a lot of things. We have vocal tomorrow. See you guys then. Hey vlog, happy Tuesday. So I'm getting my latte fixed. We have 3 vocal rehearsals this week. We had one yesterday, we have one tonight, and we have another one Friday. So we're working really hard on our vocals. We have a few songs that are sort of bumpy, but we're getting there. So hi vlog.
Hi vlog.
Could be me.
Vocal today.
Only the leads though.
Only the leads.
Couldn't be me.
We need to work on a lot.
Couldn't be me.
Hey vlog! So we just got finished with rehearsal. Script reading with Mrs. Nam went really well. We managed to get through the whole show, and then we got to start again from the top. So we got to the show like almost twice. Looks really pretty, but it's like freezing cold. Weather is starting to get garbage. We are a month away from closing night, which is absolutely crazy. So we're gonna keep you guys updated with new vlogs, and just gonna enjoy the rest of this while we can. So yeah.
Was it good for you? Cigarette?
I don't smoke. Not me. I'm planning to deliver on time.
You shouldn't be sitting pretty on top of the hill.
Sitting pretty on top of a hill of balls. What a lovely.
You need to stop thinking about work all the time and start dating.
Josh, you've got to stop trying to get laid.
Hey, vlog. So we actually have a stage today, aka the hole in the wall that's shaped like a rectangle. And it looks to be very cleared, and we're very excited. So maybe we'll be able to rehearse up here for the first time in forever.
Potion. My sister blows her cool. Hopefully in slow motion, she'll drop, she'll drool. Once of a lacrimony, and then she will change. Boy, oh boy, her full disclosure's gonna be strange.
Forget all about it, honey.
I think you look real good. If they weren't a bunch of women, I'd go down and punch them all out for you.
You would, you?
Of course I would. You're my girl.
You go down there tomorrow. Show them what a great gal you are. Remember, Texas never quit.
Hey, vlog. So, we're running through Act 1 right now. Me and Thomas have our scene soon, and I'm whispering because I can't talk loud right in the middle of the scene. But things are going really well. We've gotten through Act 1 once, and now we're going through it again.
We just had rehearsal. It was our first time running the show on stage. We did Act 2 twice. We did a couple dances. It actually went really well, and I really think that people are starting to get into their character and doing some emotion. And I really think that we are on track to do some awesome things.